These are so cool. Well, anyways, I love this hot air balloon design, which is pretty easy to print. Now, let's assemble the base with some super glue. Whoops, wrong hole. This one's better. And I also made a small one with this mesmerizing co-extrusion filament. I think I have to upgrade my super gluing skills.